Hey, what's going on, guys? Tom Lloyd here. If you haven't heard of Apex Tackle yet, check them out. They have this awesome swim bait head. It's got a keeper system on it that keeps your swim bait in place. I'm going to show you just real quickly how I like to rig up these swim baits. So you can see on the back of this, it has a really flat head back there. And you'll notice on most of the swim baits, it's just a Kytec. It's kind of got that rounded off nose to it. So what I like to do is take a pair of scissors and I just take the littlest bit off of this just to kind of make it more blunt up there. And so you can see, I didn't take hardly anything off. It's very little bit. But what it does is it just flattens up that head of that bait. And then whenever you push it on, it just looks a little bit better to me. Probably doesn't make any difference to the fish, but looks a little bit better to me. So I'm just gonna unsnap this, pull it back just a little bit. I kind of measure this out to see where I want it to come out. I've done this so many times, I feel like I have a good idea where it needs to go, but if you haven't done it very often, then maybe go ahead and get her measured up there. But all you're gonna do is slide it on. With this screw, this type head here and this keeper, you don't have to use super glue. You're welcome to if you want to, but all you're gonna do is push that down in there and it's gonna loop around that hook just like it did when it came out of the package. So that's what that's gonna look like. That's what it's gonna look like when it's finished. You can see how that bait kind of tapers down to that head. Looks really, really clean and ready to go. So check it out, apextackleco.com. apextackleco.com. See you guys later.